Welcome to Western Door Paranormal Studies. My name is Tony Burtis, your host. And today, we are marking our return to the torture tree in Cuylerville, New York. Now, I admit there was a little bit of a breeze on the park that day. However, the following clip shows erratic camera movement that really was kind of too much for the small breeze that was occurring on that particular day. Now, I can't fully rule out that the breeze caused the camera to shift, but the way the camera actually shifted tells me that it could have been paranormal. So I'm going to leave this up to your conjecture. Now, a Tory is an American colonist who is sympathetic to the crown, and that's where their allegiances lie. Now, when I asked if there were any Tories here, a voice says no.
Are there any Tories here?
Now, it's common speculation that Fey people actually like to inhabit ancient battlefields. Now, the term Fey is kind of a generic term that relates to what the Native Americans called little people, fairies and the such. Now, this is interesting because I do ask if there are any Fey people present on this field, and I get a voice that intriguingly enough says yes.
Are there any Fey people here?
Now, like I've said before, we've been to the Cuylerville torture tree on multiple occasions, and we've had experiences and we've caught amazing evidence before of paranormal activity. Now, we weren't there all that long this time, but nevertheless, I still got a few pieces of evidence that are very interesting and are definitely worth a second look. Now, is the Cuylerville torture tree area haunted? Even based on the scope of what happened there, would certainly lead to a haunting. So, in conclusion, I have to say, based on the other experiences I've had there and the other evidence I've collected at the park, that the Boyd Parker Park in Cuylerville, New York, is certainly one of the most haunted sites in Western New York.